Hello, hello, all my beloved viewers, followers, subscribers. BlahBlahPlaya is back after a very sad situation. I was really scared that my last session ended up in the... What is going on here? There. That my last session ended up in the... actually froze on me. I thought even that I will lose all the my memory, everything like that. I thought that everything is lost. It seems that it even have the checkpoint there, here, and like that, and very good. Oof. And of course, I uploaded all my memories now to the clouds. Oof. So scared. It works. I will start the same thing that I did. Fight with the big dude. Ow! Ooh, whoa! Shish! What the hell? And what are you doing there? Come on and fight! Ah! So it's only me who's fighting this big dude. Let's see, can I... Ow! Ooh. That's close. Ow! Ah, you evil monkey! Shit! Oh, he's mine! Nobody else touch him. Oh. There, I will crack your back for you, so it will help your back pain.
Eivor, to me.
Was there... No, nothing. Whew, that was... Interesting. You guys are good fighters. Thank you very much.
No sign of Wickman here. He may be hiding within the city walls. Shall we search?
No. He'll be gone. Count on it. Arger coward. But we've struck a bold claim today. Walk with me. I want you to sound our battle horn to announce our victory. Let all the Shire know that Brandbridge is retaken. The sound of the horn means prosperity, long life. Bounty.
But why thank me? You all that
why not?
Who was
you were the keystone to this
who
attack.
Was with me there
you
at
the
end.
The tide. Let the wind from your lungs breathe life back.
I'm very happy that we can continue this still. Okay, sound the horn. Wow. And there's a store also, yeah. A little bit fixing here and there, but it's nice. We have our first allies also, that's awesome. Now it begins. And it's a party, of course. Ours.
Tonight, we feast as gods!
She seems to be troubled. Oh. What is in her mind? Yeah, something. Something's not right.
Ah. My clan throws the best feasts, I think you'll find. You enjoy yourself?
I did. But were you celebrating or mourning? You looked unsure.
Hmm. True.
The night of the attack, I heard sounds of bloodshed coming from the longhouse. In moments, the city was overrun with Saxons, so I called a retreat. We all have our one day, but not like that. Not that day.
I have heard this before, that the Saxons appeared as if from the shadows.
In all my time in Grantridge, this tunnel was my most careful project. The best kept secret in the city.
Now 100 or more Saxons know the smell of it.
The only people who knew about this tunnel were me, and the 3 in my inner circle.
Hmm. You think there's a traitor?
You believe you were betrayed?
I know I was.
By whom?
That is where I hesitate. Between Leif, Galen, and Birna, I cannot say. But they are the 3 who helped me dig this in secret. I hoped you might lend me your wits. You are a fresh ally. I could use your eyes and ears.
I promised you I'd help secure your city. That task isn't yet done, it seems.
Good. I sent Galen, Leif, and Birna to destroy what remains of Wigmund's power throughout the Shire. Meet with them. Raid with them. Get to know them as best as you can. Find out which of them betrayed me.
You're closer, yeah. Okay.
A betrayal so wicked, yeah. I cannot imagine.
Cannot
let that
slide. Yet
someone willing to break an oath like that must bear some sign or defect.
I need clear, sound judgment.
Need to find that kind
of
person right away from the ranks.
Thank you. Feel free to take a look around as you wish. Search the city, the tunnel, and here, a gift for retaking Grantbridge with us. One of the few things I have left from my blood family.
Light shield. Let's see the quest now. Here, yeah. Speak with Galen. Speak with Lee. Speak with Birna. Can I? No, I won't put that. I want to really check this out. This.
Soma was smart to build this tunnel.
So the Saxons was able to come through here, so exactly one way that they would know. Somebody told them. But who could that be?
A painted cross.
Hmm. Yeah.
This tunnel leads to the longhouse. The traitor marked it with a yellow cross, then opened the way and let them in. The traitor must have exited here with a few more, heading away toward the riverbank. A trail of yellow paint drops.
Stay away from my castle!
is that? What are you talking about? And why there's a key sign over your head? Because this is locked? Line, so cat.
My poor fields. God, why did you send so much vermin?
Savlands, old man.
Those rats. I tried everything. I poured lye, I harvested locusts, I hired children to kill them. I need an army of miracles.
They are pesky and have ravaged a good crop. Nah. The gods can't get at rats.
Ha! You heathens and your gods! All I want is to rid my field of rats. Feed the fair folk of the Shire.
You need natural warriors to keep them at bay.
Blasted, cursed, horrible rats.
So, natural... Yeah, rats. So, you should have the... And she needs... And she has a problem
rats
with the... With the cat.
I feel your army of cats have a destiny unrealized. You are a Freya of the fence.
What? Who the hell is Freya? Is she the whore that tried to eat my cat queen last week?
Ah. I need to have a two.
She's a goddess, much like you, with pious and mighty cats that help her fight.
I have two. My level.
Show your claws, good lady.
Oh yes, mighty. That is what they are. And me, their goddess. If you want, use this key and see for yourself. Ooh, my pretty babies.
Okay, House of the Cats.
There you are. Head to the fields. Tut-tut. Yeah. Fight your battle.
And that's it. They will get rid of those. That's good. And Opa. They will get rid of those rats. Wow. Yeah. Those look like Norwegian forest cats. Yeah. They are like that. Cats. That's good. Now I can go to talk to that man. I like these kind of side stories and things. They're very nice. I like them, really.
Cats are sacred beings. They help keep harmony. Your rat problem has been taken care of. Pray to Freya.
I never thought the meow of cats could soothe my soul. Take this key. In my house I have some goods. Please help yourself.
Thank you. Wife, if you can hear my voice, please. Come here. Okay, let's see what we have here. Skills. And then what we were talking about was this. Our way. No. Wait. No, they're here. Yeah. This advanced. So. Oh. Crap, we took the wrong route. We have to take it from here, there, down. Well, it's okay. Ranged. What is that? The way of the raven, yeah. Melee. Anyways, I can get all of those, so why not? I really want to have my route that I have good health, but good strength also with everything those. Yeah. I don't know how much. Can you have points enough to have all of these open? I don't think so. Maybe it's something that you just need to choose the best path. Path. What to take. Okay, so it's... Paint is going here. But what is his house, he said. He gave the key to his house. Here? Yeah. There. Supplies. Very good. Do you have supplies? Oh, there's something. It's a letter. Dear mother. Faithful son. Okay. No, the paint is going there. Sloppy job with the paint, splattering it all around. There's the bucket.
Someone hauled this bucket of yellow paint all the way down to the riverbank. They quickly painted a longship beached here, then they sailed off with allies to help crew the vessel.
That's what there was previous also about that yellow painted vessel. I think that's it, what we can do with this investigation. There's no way that we can find these yellow vessels just like that. Maybe it will come up, but at least we know now that it's like that, so... Yeah. -300. Well, we go there then. Oh, cats, go! There is two, actually. But they seem to be inside inner gates. Is this the... That's the... Yeah, yeah. Huh? Yeah, that is. What is that sign? Let's see the legend. Horse sign. Maybe it's some horse racing or something. No. Why I cannot see it? What is that? Nah, it's a staple. Yeah. There is actually... Sleepway. Maybe I need to go to that there again, but that's the way where we came from, but huh? Yeah, it's on the other side there. Search the city also for any clues and then talk to those. I don't think we can find that yellow boat anywhere here. Okay, there's some loot here. Why did they paint that yellow? Yellow is the color of that other faction or something. Now I'm a little bit off with that. There has to be a reason why they did that. But yeah, earlier we found that one also writing about that, that there is. It's a yellow boat. I need to be careful. I need to stay away from it or something like that. It's inside here. What? Leave inventory. 4 balls of canvas, arrows of red paint, 7 blue paint, yellow paint. If you can hack all down. If not, two barrels. Some allocated resources elsewhere. Again, reasons I cannot. You'll need to drive hard bargain to get any more than that. So he has ordered yellow paint. Where is that treasure then? It's under
me, in my eyes.
No, it's up there. Can we climb there? From here, yes we can. There. Supplies again. Raw materials are much harder to find than those. Those ones. Let's see the. There's there also, but I don't know. Should I go? Oh, there's one also mystery there. I think we will go there. Where is this? There. We should go around this also, these houses, to find clues for that trader. Who might be the trader? Not here, nothing. That's the stable. While we are here, let's talk to the stable keeper. I haven't never done that
before. What can I get for you?
She is sharp. Stable and aviary. Animal trainers can be found near every large town and allow you to purchase and customize your animals. Ah! Well, I have this. It's my. Yep. And this can buy. Wow! Very nice. And then. Yeah. Can change. That's my crow now, Sunin White Senu. Blue shades. White Senu, definitely. We could also buy a horse, but I have that from that Ubisoft club reward. So
I'm off. Be well, friend.
Oh yeah. Up or down? Up. No. It has to be down because it shows like that, so it's there. But I cannot move it. Maybe we can go there from here. Also, drop that down. Why I couldn't push it. There it is. Loot. Leather, lots of leather, rope, white mask. Okay. Something of this. Hmm.
Did anything strange happen before the attack on Grandbridge?
I saw two Saxons riding past the city while I was on guard. One to the Meldburn Monastery and one toward Utbeg Camp. I think they were messengers. Didn't think anything of it since they weren't coming here.
No, we don't. Here, I tried going and it's going to destroy the helmet. Yeah. And there is one also there.
Did you see anything the night of the attack?
Only Lif, fighting bravely. Did you know Lif carves a poem in each of his longships? He's a craftsman and a wordsmith.
Where are these longships now?
Lost in the fog of the Fenlands, sadly. If I could reclaim them, I would.
Fenlands, Finlands.
To return his works of art, he'd be so grateful.
To be sure. Good luck to you.
So what is this indicating to us? Yeah, that's the monster. Legend of Beowulf. Mysterious Berserker. Unholy Father. Storming. I should really go there to raid that. Then we have enough for our, also our place. But we do this area now because we are here.
No point of. The markets are up and running again. Soma doesn't waste time.
The markets are open. There. Murder the man. What did you want to enter? Okay. Hello.
Hello and welcome.
Do you have stone and leather? Yes, you
help you in
do.
Your travels.
Can I press that?
Seems like you're expecting trouble.
Then the litter. These are the important things that we need now.
This could be very useful
later on. Then
this is a very good piece. Nothing else?
No, I will now.
I'll see you later, friend.
Yeah, I need to take, I don't know, this is 50, 48, yeah, we do take this. Oh, new shield. Superior boarded axe. I really would not want to give up this axe, but because we cannot upgrade that anytime soon. Attack is now 70. Increased attack per each hit. This might be still better. Or we try two-handed. weapon. So must be on main hand. Two-handed bone bite. This would be also one. That's bear, that's wolf. That's yeah, crow. Wolf. I don't really know now. That's much better still, so first I need to go at least to take that to the... I will upgrade it now. One... Two... Oh, yeah, I need to visit with the, that. To get it superior quality. But 56, this is still better. So... Unless we get that, so... So I should still use this. Just put it there. And then we upgrade that one last time. Still we don't have runes. Or no, I have range resistance, yeah. There. Yeah, I forgot that one rune that we had. And wait, down with that. But yeah, we need that lining. Fabric to that, so we can upgrade those. Also. Yes, yes, all the way now. Well, I think that's it for now. Again, need to collect stone and fabric and leather. Yes, inside here.
Soma, to understand your people well, I should better know you.
How did you become?
How did you rise to the rank of Jarlskunna?
My king Guthrum led the summer army through this land. When he marched into Wessex, I volunteered to defend the city, to encourage trade so that our forces would be rich and strong if called upon. Guthrum agreed. So I grew the city up from very little, and I fell in love with her. It was a dagger to the heart to lose it, and a balm to have it back.
If I can find your traitor, what will you do with them?
They will die by my hand. No pain. No public humiliation. A traitor or no, the bastard is also one of my closest people. My friend. Mm-hmm. My family. Only I will bear the burden of causing their death. It will not muddy the minds of any other. That is enough.
Why is Grand Bridge so important?
Why do you love Grand Bridge so deeply?
I was orphaned young, but old enough to remember it. I feel I've been reaching for a family all my life. Grandbridge is more than some silver boon. She's a place for me to build that family. For anyone who needs one. Wanderers, smugglers, and craftsmen alike.
Okay.
That's all.
Good luck, Eivor. Thank you for doing this.
Thank you. So this is some stories, sage page. Okay. Where is that treasure? It's up there. Maybe. Maybe not.
Come on, I need the challenger.
Excuse me.
No, not now. Let's mark that again. There. 18 meters, and it's the same on the same level as the here. Must be there, down there, no. Oy. Let it be. Maybe it's somewhere behind here. Need to go around. Where's that? Oh.
Feel stronger already.
Toot mushrooms. No, it is down there. Why didn't I use that Odin sight there? Well, it's okay. At least we got that loot there while we were here. Always think the positive sides. Oh, sorry. I am calm. There! Don't up. Oh, good. There we go. Yes. Supplies again. Yeah, now we just need raw material for that building, really. And there is again one page. Ooh, it's up there. Okay. See how well this goes when we try to catch that. Not usually my strong suit to get these pages. Go. Jump, you fool. Ow. Go. So fast now. Why you didn't jump right away? And I said, jump, run. Really, they're really far. Fucking hell. No. Go. You're not gonna get away from me. Why it stopped? Almost. Stop, you stupid paper! Whoa, got it. Because I don't know why they're gonna fly away then. Not at least we got it. Yeah, front. Oh.
You there. Did you see anything strange around Grand Bridge before the attack?
I didn't. I was in the longhouse drinking with Birna and her man all night. She can really put it away.
So now we have both of those. So Galin is only one who we don't have alibi. Hey, there's a... That we have to do. We can do those talking challenges in the future. But who are you? Who are you?
Did you see anything strange on the night of the attack?
Come to think of it, I noticed one of the longships wasn't where it usually is. It was beached further north, on the riverbank.
Where was this?
Northeast of here, along the shore. It's been a few days, though. May not be there now.
That was the one that we went there. Yeah. So he has also seen that ship. Interesting.
You, Dane! Come closer. What do you want? You look to be a good fighter, but do you dare to face the greatest battle you will ever know?
Of what do you speak?
I speak of a terrible and monstrous incorporeal power whose name is feared across these lands. Fergal the Faceless, the most fearsome flighter in all of Grantbridgeshire.
A flighter, is that all?
Fergal the Faceless has silenced doubters before. Will you challenge him?
I will face the Faceless.
My God, you are braver than most.
The Faceless.
Or perhaps more foolish. Come, I will give you a key. This key unlocks Fergal's lair, which you see now before you.
That's a house.
No, no. It is a den of nightmares. A pit of death from which few have ever escaped unharmed.
By words. Unharmed by words.
Go. Go now. And God be with you.
Sounds very... Okay. That's it. Okay.
A new victim! What fool dares to challenge the might of Fergal the Faceless?
Eivor of the Raven Clan.
Eivor of the Raven Clan? My next meal. Are you prepared to be eviscerated with words?
I think I will survive.
I am Fergal the Faceless, and I am clever and strong. But you're not. You're ugly and weak, and you're a big smelly coward. You're probably too scared to even face me, now that I think about it.
Sorry, have you started?
Yes, obviously. I said you're probably too scared to face me.
But your rhythm is clumsy, you never outpace me. It's the weakest attempt I disgrace me. How fool would attempt to... This one.
But your rhythm is clumsy. You'll never outpace me.
Ah, you think you can win with rhyme, do you? Well, if you like to rhyme, listen this time. I'm very brave. My flighting is grave. I'm not a knave, and it's victory that I really crave. Your tongue is fat. You're a sprat. You whine like a little brat. And we are in a spat.
All my life I've not heard of the flighting so flat. Says the flyer who hides in a hole like a rat.
Says the flighter who hides in a hole like a rat.
Oh, you've made a terrible mistake. Be ready for my finishing blow. I am the best at flighting. I have got powerful skills. I'm strong as an ox and clever as a fox. I'm sharp as a dozen hawks. Let me show you my skills, and then you I shall kill dead with my skill.
I do not think you best. You're not down in flying hurt.
If we're arguing as to your talent, I shall happily die on this hill.
You... just one moment. I need to think. Give me time.
Fergal the Faceless or Fergal the Wordless?
No, you get ready. The killing blow is... it's coming. It's...
Fergal? Hello?
Okay. So let's see what is close by. Right there, that one. I was thinking that I think we have all here in this area soon, so I mean to talk to the people about that what has happened. Then we will just advance there.
Jant, need to get on the other side.
Soma retreated to the dog where she belongs. Bok. Mm. Her army dismantled today. We Vera. Really? Huh? What is that question mark there? Where can I go through? I think that I can climb, yeah. I can climb over that. There. You're faster, I'll point. Side of the river or other side. Huh. Yeah, cool. Other side, of course. It's that one. To talk to him. Hello.
Traveler, what seek you? Perhaps I can help. There is the matter of my fee.
I want...
30. Yes, all right.
I want to find... Oh, so I can ask from them, and then they will mark it on the map. I want to find a gear, maybe. Yeah. Gear.
Now, show me your map. There is a place here.
Where is it then? I don't basically need that kind of info. I can still get them when I open up the places and everything like that. That's what we should go raid now, that monastery there, but... should I... I will go first there. It's not that long way and it's good to open this, so... But it was whistling me back. That's nice. There's also something there. Mystery. What is that? Can I break it with my arrow? Yeah. Okay. Up we go. Black Peak. Okay. Black Peak, here we come. Can you go there? Yes, good. Very nice. Wow. What is up there? A little village. That's also. Where is that? Pirena. I'll be right back. And I'm back. Hello. So, might as well, when we are here, we could go there also, here. Yeah, at least go get that one, but I really want to get that monastery, so we just fast travel to the our, it's there. There's that. Yeah. Walden. Andrie Meldeburne. Hi. I cannot know what is that. that one key also that we had. I couldn't find that one. In the way where to use the key. No. I'm meditating. Wow. So it means that. First time that I try that also, so why not? So if I meditate, it will change the time of day. And I think maybe something like in The Witcher, like you heal also. I don't know. Okay. There is that one, 300 meter. We will. That monastery is there. We will do that now. Oh, there is still something there. Where did I miss that? Is it behind there? All the resources are always welcome. And that's why I always try to collect everything. So it's inside there. We get that one and then we fast travel. Don't have to climb back up even when we fast travel. Lots of snakes here. Yeah, we didn't need to even climb here because there is actually way in there. So how we can get there? Maybe it's in the inner walls. That's a real question. Now we are just going back up. Gonna help us at all. There's nothing even that wall could be broken or anything. Again, one of these castings. Why? Well, it's only resources, a little bit, but still, of course. Cannot get it, it's annoying. Always. How about the other way? Yeah. Wow. Use my head sometimes. Use your head. That also now to our armor. You put it there. ranged resistance. There. The thing is that that would be very close, that one also. But we have to still come here anyways. Oh, there's one bastard going there. I will send my Senu.
I need your eyes, my friend.
Is it coming from there? Lots of leather walking around. There, I think that horse is him. Let's go see closer. Him. Unless this is the same guy who just turned around. Ah, can I see it? No, it's behind there. Huh? What the? There. Oh my goodness, I was going to the wrong way. Could go even faster. I think if I can pinpoint them, I know their levels like that, so it will make it lots easier, the whole thing. With them. Well, at least we know how far we need to be off the something like 90, level 90, like that previous one was. We are somewhere barely level 30. Yeah, ass whooping follows. Hey, stop right there. How can this really tell them? Tell those. No. Cannot identify. So I have to really to be close to them. To identify them. Well, that's always suicide. Oh, that one there. Don't do that. Pretty good buddy.
His fist is a glorious basher of fools, full of great big scars and old dried blood. One day I'm gonna be as strong as grandfather. I'll wallop the heads off oxen.
He used, oh, such a fine wallop it is.
Little ones, what is this wallop you speak of?
It's our grandfather, and be careful unless you want a walloping.
I'm certain my might could clove his wallop.
Many cowards have said the same. He uses only one fist, one wallop, boom, like a wolf, howling with its knuckles.
Well, this wallop has me curious.
Ha! Good. Destiny is coming to your plate. Grandfather, there's someone looking for a walloping!
Hello. Yes, I have overwhelmingly powerful strength, but it is not worth talking about.
If you are a Drenger, we should tell stories of battle. Swill a cup of mead around a hearth, and share our wisdom.
You want some wisdom? Don't become a hero like I have. I'm cursed with this wallop.
These children have made me curious. Your calm demeanor even more so.
I beg you. There's no need for this to go where I feel you think it should.
You best depart unless you desire your face become a fist cave.
Children, stop saying such things. I do not want to use it.
I want to take on the wallop.
I truly wish to see this wallop. I will break it with my humble fists.
Oh, neither of us will enjoy this, I'm afraid.
Okay.
That's enough. So goes my day. There you are. Yeah. As promised, banal victory for me and my wallop.
Oh, still good, unbeaten.
Why, God? Come back if you want another taste of my endless victory. I know I don't want you to.
But...
Hi, I have returned.
I really want to do that again. Okay, come on. Yes,
it is time. I want to experience this wallop.
This is a sad...
Time has come for you.
So goes my day.
Much better I do that from the counter. There.
Down you go.
I've never been bested before. I'm shocked, stunned. I never thought it possible. You have thwarted my wallop. You may have access to the treasure my wallop has sadly gifted me over the years. Various awards for bashing skulls. Oh, I feel liberated of my legacy. Now I can live the normal life that has forever eluded me. Thank the heavens!
Unbeaten things can also bring a heavy burden. Of course. Loot.
The treasure he promised. Back. His wallop won him an ocean of riches.
Feet. The walloper.
The children kept a collection of those he had walloped.
That's good. That was also a good little story, I would say. But that one is pretty far, I think. Well, I could get that also because it's there, so I just keeps on going and going this hour before we really will go to that monastery. But it's okay. I like this.
Malevolence. This land bears deep affliction.
Shall we find and destroy the source? This. be somewhere here, the curse. Curse, where are you? There, and also we go to that little island because it's on the way, but we will fast travel to our ship there so we can get finally those that we need for our settlement. So we can build. Game's difficulty level at any time. Your settlement. Heart of your adventure. Take care of it. Unlock new buildings and reveal news. Maybe it end up that then somebody will attack to our settlement and destroys everything. Something like that. Okay, let's turn the boat because I think it's over there. Yeah. Let's go, boys! Can our ship fit through that? Oh, yeah, down. Wow, very good. Good. Fantastic. Job. Up.
Set the mast up.
Ah. Very good. Nice job, boys. Okay, there is that mission. We go there. Wait there, boys and girls. I will go check what is.
Welcome to my kingdom, wandering lord.
Knock, knock.
One to benefit us both.
Sorry, didn't actually mean to break your house down. I thought that you are trapped there.
This is your kingdom, you say?
Indeed, it is. Northex, and I am its first and reigning king. Huh? And as sovereign,
well, your highness,
a keen ally to secure my strength.
Kingdom? This island here?
Yes, from shore to shore. My brothers and I came upon this unclaimed land some months ago, and found it suited to our ambitions. Sadly, my brothers were drowned in a terrible squall soon after, along with our riches. There was an arm ring among them. To you, I offer this arm ring, in exchange for my loyalty. Find the ring among the wreck, and you may call a king your friend.
A good arm ring can be as important as blood to the heart. If I find it, I will let you know.
So it has to be those shipwrecks that we saw earlier, or maybe it's that one there. Because there was... Yeah, there is those shipwrecks there. I didn't... There's some picture of my friend. Oh, very nice. But maybe it's that one there. Because these side missions, they are not showing like that, kind of like yellowish. That, so... We just go swimming here then. Can you climb that actually or something? Okay, no then. So, if this is a shipwreck that you were talking about, go have a look. Arm ring. There's something there. Oh, that's it? precious arm ring. Oh, that's your brother. Did you drown your brothers, or did they really accidentally drown just by few feet from the shore? It's suspicious. Little bit. Here. What is
my reward? Amidst the wreckage of your ship.
Always good to be favoring the king.
I cannot believe my eyes and ears. Now you are pledged to the kingdom of Northex. That will show him.
Yeah, story doesn't add up. Or, no. He's just crazy. I will play with him.
I am honored to forge an alliance with your stock,
play along.
King Ekwald of Northex. Long may you reign.
Thank you.
Thank you.
As you are pledged to me, I am pledged to you. If ever I have an army to lend, you may make use of it.
It's good. Always nice to have a crazy person as my ally. You never know if you need one. One or two crazy friends are always good to have. Okay, let's go.
Let the sail out.
Let's go plunder that place. Where is this monastery? There's two actually, but this is pretty far away. Well, not that far. There it is, starting raiding. I will a little bit turn my boat so I'm in a better angle.
Need to row our way out.
A monastery.
Yes, it is. Great! Let's kick some monk
arse.
Let's
hit the bastards.
Strength in numbers. They have here captured. There, get out. Wow, come on, yeah. They have captured our friends. Bastard. Oh. Yeah. Freedom, my brothers.
I cannot thank you enough, friend.
What's this about?
Come on, let's go. We have a little party here going on. Okay, let's knock this door.
Give me a hand over here!
Yeah, you, with the hair on the face. Help me out. Get out from here, you monk. Yeah, of course. Okay.
Come, help me with this!
Raw materials, that's really what we need. Yeah, 20. We need more. Oh, that's a chest. Well, excuse me. Not enough. We need more. Unlock it.
You'll try the other way.
Ow. Really? Why am I dodging? It's coming so late. And there. There. Let's open this up. Oh, the knowledge. Mark of Death. Completely the upgrade. What the mark? The East led by Deadly Volley. Yeah, that's what I was trying to do before, but it went very badly. What is next? There is some question mark there, but there is one and there is the other one. I wonder what that question mark is. Maybe it's just a knowledge again, so yeah, shouldn't go. Yeah, it's just those. Oh, I haven't talked to this guy. Hello.
That's all I have. So casually.
That's what I was doing. I don't want even your information because I can still find them without that info. Here. Yeah, there. There, inside there. Let's do it.
Help me out here.
Help me to knock this door a few times. Mighty warrior. Innomine Patris. Yeah. Ready prisoners here.
Hey, come here a moment. We are done here! Come on!
Made complete. Supplies and raw materials. There is something up there still. Something still? No. That's it. There is still enemies there.
Right,
Still a few cages. Come on.
Thank you, friend.
Already. That's it. Yeah. Good job. Hello, little donkey. Still there is. Carbon ingot from that guy and titanium. Wow. That's pretty good. Okay, that's mastery is done, so now the real question is, should we go our settlement? Well, yeah, we should go, then we can easily come back here, there. So I will fast travel back to our settlement, and now we can... That the goods used, serve the life as inventory, I have asked that you help Hayden with some important work. Yes, but... First, we have to upgrade our settlement. Yeah, so there is difference I can put into my hands also. I can put both hands, I can put some weapons, not using the shield at all, just dodge. Okay. Let's see some berries. Yum, yum, yum. Talk with you also. What is our possibilities to upgrade something?
I would like to see what you have in stock.
Ah, that one's pretty good.
Yeah, I cannot upgrade these now. Light bow, predator bow, everything is pretty much this one, but that shield is, I think, the only one that I shoot now. This one.
Very. How do you take on anything?
Nice. So.
I can get you that one easy.
That's already Raven Clan shield, yeah. Should put the rune on that.
You like the looks of that one? Nothing else I can do for you?
What do you do?
What is it you do here again?
If you need weapons and armor in hand...
I don't need to know that. I know already what you
do. I must take my leave. So long.
Be well, my friend.
My friend. Thank you. Okay, and now we put it to the use. There. Runes. Block. And then we upgrade also it. There. Much better. Okay. We could also try those. Yeah. Middleton. Door key. Door. Really go test that out. We have lots of trinkets we can again sell off. Okay. Let's see. There. These river raid things.
Hey!
Tell me about what you do here.
If you want to deal with your raiders, you come through me. I'll make sure they're ready for you and keep them in fighting shape. You need to build some barracks. Otherwise, these raiders are going to get soft. And we can't have that.
No, we cannot have that.
I must be on my way now. Goodbye.
Be well.
Where is the flag of this there? So, this is very important to have. We have enough built. Tattoo shop now. Yeah, shipyard. Wow.
With this, we can recruit more warriors.
Very
now
good.
Now I can build the most vicious crew ever to sail the rivers of England.
Okay. Our warriors now have a place to rest and train.
A fine shelter it is. When word gets out, it should attract many Jomsvikingar to fight with us. Which reminds me, a few of your raiders are chomping at the bit in hope of becoming your second. You ought to pick one.
Uh-huh. Leave. Okay. Leif, put some helmet on. There. I don't know, are these doing that good to them, but I would like to think that they help, at least. I don't know. I'll put that, it looks better. Change gender. I can also change gender. Why? Yeah, I will make Valkyries soldiers. Ah, like that. Yeah. Change appearance. There. Or can I, let's go through all of them. What can we do? Well, that's also. You may not change your appearance. I think it's good. Because I don't really think that those are giving any attributes, those, if I so many possibilities also here. That's good also. There is lots. Not good if everybody would look like identical twins. Okay, that one. That's it. Assign. Yeah. What now? It's alive! So that's my first. Jacqueline, I'm doing fine. Thank you very much. How are you? I love this game. So what is this then?
Take me on.
So I can recruit.
I will show you feats of strength to rival Thor.
What a lazy. So some other has made this. That's very good. Yeah. Wow.
You change your mind.
Can I will see be here any other? Jacqueline. Yeah. How are you doing? Jackie. Yeah, Jackie. Hey, Jackie. Yeah, Valhalla. I love this. I haven't got very far yet in this, but yeah, I love this, really.
Nowhere
really,
I'd
really.
Rather be than splitting skulls.
Join your blades.
Learning
your
all the time.
Let's
new
ring
things.
The sword song this day.
And, I came here to England now and, starting to build my settlement. This is so awesome. Yay! Have you played a lot this, Jackie? Are you far? Where was I going? I need to build my stables. Really? But now I don't have any more. Yeah, I don't have that raw material anymore. But now I have two of those. And that's that Assassin's Bureau. What is this?
Good to see.
What is this place? What do you do? Oh, he's the tattoo artist. Tattoo artist.
If you need something tattooed, you come here and I do it.
Yeah.
And you can bring me whatever designs you come upon too. But of course, no shop, no tattoos. Build something for us when you can, and then
you got the platinum already. Wow, congratulations. That's awesome. Ireland. There's coming expansion of Ireland. Wow.
I have to go. See you
soon. I heard also talk about that there might be coming France or something like that, or I'm not sure. So it's only speculations now, but yeah. Oh, I need 45 for this. I have lots of that supplies, but raw materials I need 35 still to build that tattoo place, and then the stables and. What is that?
You really think flighting can compare to sagas? To true.
Are you big Assassin's Creed fan?
Holger wishes to prove that flighting is a lesser art.
I am very big Assassin's Creed fan.
Unpalatable, unpleasant.
I played all of them, platinum all of them.
That is not so you
next
think
week in Paris summertime. Oh, wow, that's awesome. Very good. I have season pass, so finally and I can start playing this, so now I can. I have been playing so much everything else. Later.
Not just now. Maybe later.
Very well. My victory can wait. You really think flighting
I really want to go
compared
there.
To sagas, to true poetry, compare? I think
I'm also a collector of Assassin's Creed merchandise. I collect lots. Yeah, yeah. That's good. That's good. Nice to meet a fellow Assassin's Creed fan. It's yeah. I always play everything on them, getting all the trophies and like that. But now I have to stop trophy hunting. My platinums are 544, and that's not gonna go fast up anymore. I think I will maybe I will get platinum in this one and get all the trophies because I love this game so much. But all the others. Yeah. Yeah. All the others I don't know. I don't like trophy hunting anymore in other games that much. Especially when trophy hunting has gone to that you buy some easy game and it's so stupid. I think I'll be fast travel there if I'm gonna go there next first. We'll go there first, yeah. So yeah, it has gone so stupid, and but yeah, because I'm a big Assassin's Creed fan, I think I will platinum this also and get all the trophies. Maybe it will take some time, but I don't care, and I will definitely broadcast now. Nowadays, I started broadcasting my gameplays now 3 weeks ago. This is what I'm gonna do now. It's what I love. I love to talk with people and just making videos. Nice, I have only 19 platinums, but proud of them. Yeah, and you should be proud. And I don't look you down or anything, even though I have, like I said, I have 500 something, but still, every trophy, what you get and like that, it's always you should be proud of them. You have worked for them. You have done lots of work to earn them and like that. Especially in Assassin's Creed games, you need to put lots of time to get them. Every trophy, yeah. I always respect trophy hunters. It's something you can show with those trophies that you have dedicated to the game. And dedication to the game is something that I admire. Oh, of course, casual gaming is also fun. Why not? Of course. But dedication is what I am all about. Let's there. Yeah, yeah. That's how it should be. You play the games that you like to play. Don't force yourself to play anything. Like my trophy hunting, it went to that I really forced myself to play the games. And it was not any more fun. That's why I got like very stressful feelings and like that from it. And everything like that. It doesn't feel good anymore. And when you don't have fun when you are playing, then you should not do. You should not do that. So that's what it is. Uh-oh. See you lot. Yeesh. Don't come. I will get my ass whooped with you. What's the point of gaming if you don't have fun, really? Ghost of Tsushima, yeah, very good game. I also played that for a while ago, and I even played that those DLCs that came for it. I really loved it. I just deleted it because I didn't find anybody who would done with me those what the raid modes or like that. What were they? Were there? I didn't find anybody to do them with me, so I just deleted that and I decided, nah, just let it be. I don't need that trophy and like that. So
I've seen it myself.
That's not true.
You think what? There's a bit of life left in someone long dead. No, fused in the body. So they have to escape by any means they can.
But I have been thinking also that maybe when someday, if I can get PlayStation 5, I would definitely love to play Ghost of Tsushima again on that. That would be awesome. To Eivor, even better graphics and like friend. That.
There's a nest of Wigman's men just here. Yeah. We're going to pick it clean.
Me too. Every I platinum one. That and it was very, very enjoyable to platinum.
That's how I see it.
Congratulations for you also that. Very fun game to platinum that. Yeah. How did you enjoy Soma's clan? What do you think of Soma's inner circle?
What do you think of Soma's other warriors? Galen. And Leaf.
Oh, him. I want him to climb me like a tree and nest in my armpits. He brays about being honorable, but I've never met a man of honor who starts a fire just to be praised for putting it out. Huh. And Galen, he broods like it's an art form. He's got this self-importance that is just so charming.
How
did you come to join Soma's army?
I'd been in England for ages before Guthrum, Ivar, Uppa, smuggling under the eyes of Saxons and Danes alike. I lied, stole, had my nose broken.
I don't think she's the
life wasn't easy, but it taught me how to bear the pain.
Well, like, I just laughed know. It away. She had the alibi when she was
a smuggler in me. I was useful to something greater than myself, useful to her vision.
In a world where few saw you as worthy of trust, she's one who did.
Right. And I love that about her. I love everything about her.
Hmm. Yeah. Yeah, me too. I'm very glad that I played that game. I also waited for a while until I was playing that, but yeah. I was going to wait even longer, like with this. I started this so late to play, because even though I'm so big fan, I was going to get this as a collector's edition. But yeah, situation in my life was not the best. My father died last year and it has been very rough to me.
You seem to bring life and spirit
I
to
gave
this
up
clan. Does Soma feel the same?
All my if I knew what things was going I had on so much to do with head, my father's I'd things and
life dreadful and dull. But Soma seems to enjoy my company.
In what way?
Yeah, well, I feel a little bit better now.
Just not
I can enjoy things
like
this again.
Painful truths are easy
I'm
to
just
when you can
concentrating
laugh.
On games and on my family,
delight
what I have left.
Suffering. Is an act of rebellion.
But yeah, Ghost of Tsushima was also good. I did it at the end of the last year.
We could talk all day, but these Saxons may fly from their nest.
You and I should take a closer look.
So hard to determine who is the traitor of these three, but I really think that it's that not her or that Leaf. What was that guy? I think it's that Galin. I think Galin is the traitor. Okay. Eliminate the guards. We have to.
Fighting beside you should bring a thrill. Happy I can see it up close.
Don't get too close. I might black your eye or bruise your head.
You'd lose your elbow before the bruises showed.
Let's see. There's the guards. have my predator bow for this.
Vigilant.
Yeah, I know. Thanks. Thank you. It was hard time to go through, but I know. It's getting easier now. I know that I need to go on and live for my family. I have children and I have wonderful wife and like that, and I need to think about them. And lots of things was unsaid with my father, but yeah, that's life sometimes. Hopefully would have had time more with him, but what? Light bow, hunter bow, predator bow. Yeah, this one. So I should put that headshot wound with that. There. Okay, let's try this. Oh yeah, much better. Move. Ah, easy. It's going there. You have to carry on. Oh, I'm sorry to hear that. It's... Oh, he's coming here, yeah. He was young when he go. Of course, I was able to a little bit prepare for my father. He was already getting old, but he was... It was partially, like I said, I don't like to talk in my videos of this situation in the world. I'm trying to make videos that people can enter with me to the third world of gaming and be happy. But now I say this, my father is one of the victims of the corona shit, and that's why we are basically locked inside here also, and my wife is also risk group. And hard problems. I'm so sorry to hear that. It sucks when somebody goes so young. I have lost many friends also, and it's never easy. Where can I get there? I have very my life has been very rough in many way, and I have lost many friends also. Now my life is basically games and family, what I have, so yeah, it's good to talk. Thank you for the little moments. Join me again here in my channel. I'm broadcasting every day. This is my job now. I cannot work in anything else in my life. And I really hope that I could actually make something out of this and my YouTube channel. So those are my only things. Even though how stupid it sounds, but that's what it is. I don't have any other options. Thank you so much for the follow. Don't worry, my friend. We are all gonna go on in this life and just always stay safe. Especially in these crappy times we are living now with all this virus things and like that. Like I said, I don't want to talk about those things. I'm just trying to put them away, and our family is lots inside the house and like that, trying to stay careful of everything. Where can I get inside there? Oh, ammo. Somebody seeing me? Of course. Yeah, great. that. Need to change the spot. Maybe they will lose sight of me. Go, 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 go. I think I have to go around here. Yeah, that don't know that I'm here. I need to eat some berries. Ah! And of course you see me. Oh. That was a good headshot. I was just going to eat your berries. By the way. Oh, that's good. That's what I thought. Thank you. Thank you, my friend. Join to watch gameplay so you can give me a little bit pointers here and there and help me if I get stuck. Again. There. Skill points. What is that? Oh, he's hurt there. I'm coming to help you. There. Come on. Oy, oy, oy. There. Okay, go. Go, go, go. What is this?
Struck from above. I've seen the Saxons fall upon their enemies this way.
Cuckoo. Oh, so I can avenge other players. I will avenge you, my friend. Oh, that's awesome. So you can interact with other friends, like in the other people, other players, like he's not in my friend list, that kind of ID, but yeah, he's a gamer friend, so yeah, brother in gaming, or sister, but that's very good, like in the Nier Automata, that was also, I was able to collect from other gamer. Where can I get in? I will climb from there. I think I oh, wait, I will put my bird.
What do you see?
Oh, I can climb through there also. I like my new bird now. I will if I can. I need. Yeah, yeah. No spoilers. But. Oh, yeah. Maybe I climb from there. Oh, is that cave there? Well, I can use also that one from the tower. Maybe that rope. No, I will climb from there. It seems that they are gathering there. Yeah. Okay, good. Who is that running there? Oh. Who is that shooting him? Boing. There you go. Okay, I will climb from there. If I can. No, I cannot. So then that tower is our next option. Come on, let's go there. There.
We have this.
Ooh.
Feel my breath on your neck.
Ah, so I thought that it was something that I confirm kill. Ah. There. Confirm. So this is the revenge for the other player. There you go. No, it helped. So did I got the confirm? Yeah. Well, that's good. So I revenged him. Okay. You are revenged, my friend. There is also one, but can I climb through? Up, not that way. No, I cannot. It's only zip line. But here, then no, we cannot go to here. So that's the problem now. Ay, come on. It has to be here in the inner yard then. I just missed it. Oh. There, nice. Headshot, boom. Oh, everything is burning. Who are you shooting? Huh? There. Yeah, boink. Stupid and a challenge for. Ah, okay. That's good. I almost used all my points in Ubi Connect to get like all the rewards open. I was earlier also, I was going to do the Rainbow Six Siege, and I bought some unlocks for there, and then I noticed that, okay, I have used all, so. Oh, it's okay, that's why I'm now able to do with this again some challenges that I can earn. There I can go, maybe. Yep. So I can earn new points. One also came old games that I was thinking that I could be playing is the. I thought that he saw me already. Oh, he didn't. Is the Far Cry Primal I was thinking. Maybe I should play that again in that one difficulty. Where resources are very hard to find and like that. A chest. Yoink. Thank you. Why one guard is all the way there? Now. Now I'm on fire. Come here. It's you. There we go. Oh. Don't lose your head over it. See what I did there? Now, did my guys got that one there? Yeah, I think they got it. And why is that one staying there? Come here and fight! The war is here! Or is he hurt? No, he's up now. I'm here, so you are safe with us. Okay, there's one there, and Book of Knowledge. Now I have to go and confirm that guy there. Confirm the kill or... Yeah, confirm the kill. That's good. This is very good, yeah.
You have been avenged, my friend.
Yeah, now he's avenged. Okay, so there was two that we had to do. What is that? Oh. Big box and lots of rats. Huntsman's armor! Finally we have a new armor. Steal all your stuff. And find two. Huntsman's armor, torso. Let's put that to use right away. Let's see. I want to try this, how it looks like. 24, 27. Well, it's shite, but yeah. Well, we can upgrade that. Yeah, it's like that. It has a horn there and like that. It's not the prettiest armor, but it's pretty awesome. It's already superior, so yeah. Now I cannot upgrade more because my stone is done already. That stone is so fast to go, or that iron ore. I really need to buy them. Again he fall on his arse. I cannot come there now to help you. I can help you from the distance. Hopefully I would have some... I'm plundering here. Hopefully I would have some kind of distance way to get those guys up. Oh, there's one. What are you doing there? You are inside the... Oh my goodness, I can see your little feet there walking. Can I shoot your feet then? Oh, poor glitch. Oh my goodness. I think I had to burn you or something to get you there. Otherwise you are stuck. Let's see. Yeah, it's not even marking that guy. Oh no. Do we have some explosives nearby? Those jars. Charge. Hey, here's food. Yum, yum, yum. Yum, yum, yum. Some loot. Oh, weapon runes. No, he's there. He's over there. There you go. Okay, I have to come then, because I feel so bad to leave you. And now you are getting up. Just when I came down. Raids with ship will get you lots of supplies. Okay. Aha. That's what I need. And I need those raw material slots. So are they only from monasteries, those raw materials? Because I really need those a lot. Oh crap, I have to run all the way around. And I have to get something to blow that guy in the tree. He's a tree spirit. Spirit of the tree. Can I go here? Actually, no. Oh, maybe. Berries. There.
My blade hand is not heavy. It's precise.
So is lightning, but that doesn't make it subtle.
Wait. This is not good at all. Unlock the door. Book of knowledge. New ability. Rush and bash. Okay, what is this? Uh-huh. Hold R2 button to rush continuously. While rushing, make contact with any enemy to grab and pick them up. Oh, yeah, this is like that. Reminds me of the that ability also in the Odyssey. Yeah. Let's see. Okay, we see, yeah, of course, similar, and that's good. Letter. Loyalty is unmatched, really. So now how we can get that guy, there is two options. We will burn him, that's number one option. There, now our arrow is burning, where is he? Oh. Maybe not with the predator, but there. Hopefully that will start to make him. Yeah, he's burning now, so we can get him inside the tree. There.
That's all of them.
Otherwise, would be that we find that jar and blow it up.
Shame about the smell, though. Men shitting themselves.
You fought very well, Birna.
Is that how you flirt, Eivor?
Is that how I what?
Easy now, Drengir. I'll see you back in Grand Bridge.
Relationship options, perhaps. Like always with Cassandra. I was playing with Cassandra in the last one, and always I was. It was with everybody. I right away when there was a possibility to flirt, I flirt, and with everybody I was ending up in the bed. My wife was also saying that. Really, I said, yeah. What can I do? If they want that character, what can I do, say, otherwise? So, what, this area is done now? Yeah, we got all. Yay, it is done. But we have lots of here, there is one mystery. Yeah, you too. But yeah, it was fun, yeah. Why not? And Cassandra, very good character, I liked her also. And the DLCs that she will have a like that, how it goes. I don't want to say if somebody hasn't played yet, so I don't want to say what happens, but it was nice how the story went. Okay, we go there, and then there we have two. Some bigger treasures and lots of smaller ones. Okay. And then, yeah, there is that. Last one of this, the Song of Soma. But what time is it now? Yeah, I have to start. Yeah, awesome character. Yeah. Very good. I can go from there. Oh. Oh, I haven't remembered to use those ranged special attacks at all. These ones that if I aim and then use those X or circle. I don't even know what that circle now do. I forgot. Horsey. Where's my horse? Okay, who stole my horse? Oh, there. Sorry. I didn't mean to blame anybody of the horse theft. Usually my horse is like that. It's coming behind me and scared the living shit out of me. It was just weird that it didn't come. Okay. I think that... there's again. Now I have this predator bow and not very good. Oh, yeah, yeah. Relax, relax. I have to go for dinner. Bye for now. Yeah. Have a good dinner and thank you so much of the follow and I hope to see you later also. I will also need to stop soon. But I'll see you later, okay? Bye. I think I have to really do stop also soon. It's coming 6 o'clock. That's what I was thinking, that I will play until 6. I was thinking that maybe I will take one of those mysteries and that's it. They are usually short. Unless I have to find something weird that will take me. Hello. See you a lot. Don't come after me now. You're welcome. Bye. Nice to meet. Nice people. Nice people. Is this Stonehenge? Lord and Lady. Wow. I like this, that there is like this. You can find like this. Different. Like artifact or like that. Wow. What is that? What? Why it mark it like that? Mark it like blue. Huh. Is there something special in this? Wow. Okay. There is something on them. Maybe that's why there is that marker. So maybe I have to climb there or something like that. And look at there. With the eagle vision. Or no, Odin's sight. Sorry. Yeah, yeah. So what's that? Tranquility.
Strange forces work here.
Trophic pop from there. One skill point cut from there. Huh. That was nice. Very nice. And that was that, yeah. Okay. So what is that? And there is even somebody take a picture. We can go check that out still. There is that one we cannot get there. It's too much power needed for that. So we go check that one out and that's it for the day. Then we can continue from some that mission tomorrow, that Unholy Father speak with Leaf. So how can we get there without hurting our horse? There. Yeah. Okay.
The fields. That barley is my hard work.
I've built the silo and manage our trade deals. All the barley would rot if you were still in charge.
Oh, don't spew hog shit.
This is some kind of neighbor dispute.
You use that silo to hoard the profits.
Oh, I got my... skill points. No, we can get all of those health. Then this one. Unlock the ability to assassinate high-level targets with the timing-based attacks. Very good, yeah. And then that one, Eye of the Raven. Block, stun, weight minus. Gives a bonus to all Raven-aligned gear. What is that? Critical chance, yeah. That's good. I don't know really, should I choose one route only or just concentrate on many. This bear is also, this is like basically brute. And the Raven is sneaking. I'm not sure. Or wolf. Melee, stealth. Stealth also need to get better. Power to melee link. Turn it between power. So much to learn still. And that's good. We are not mastering this yet. And that's very good. Broken bow. Wild boar tusk. Pestle. And cutlery. What is it? Mysterious Perserker. Yeah, these ones. New home. Reach settlement level 3. So the light speak the 8. I will finish this storyline now. And maybe that one also. Then I think that we have fully concrete ally from that. That's Soma. That's what I really want to have. But I think I will stop here now. I will also do that family, neighbor dispute tomorrow. I really need to make always like a extra save or like uploading my saves. It really scared me that I almost corrupted my save today. Oh, don't want that to happen. But yeah, I really loved this, and I really, 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 really want to play this a lot. Continuing tomorrow, and we will have lots of things to do again tomorrow. We did lots. We got lots of done today already. This is our now England. What we have done. Little bit and collectibles here and there. That's now good that we have those raids, monastery things. Also, we know those. Just need to open up the places and gather like that one also. Like little by little, always one area at a time, and then move to the next. So now when we are here, we will definitely continue this tomorrow. So we get all these and like that and waypoints, and there's also. Something we missed there, but we still need to go there because there's those mysteries. Norway, we almost got all there, except that few. But that's it. Thank you so much, everybody who was watching. Please follow me and join me tomorrow again when we continue. And please, people, stay safe. Have a nice evening. Have a nice night, have a nice morning, whatever it is there where you are now. Truly stay safe in these times. And join my adventures. We can do this together and enjoy ancient times of Vikings. But I'll see you tomorrow. Thank you so much. BlahBlahPlaya out. Bye.